aren't you all alone? They probably have issues with daddy or mommy, but those issues probably all some consequences to the story. And you ask yourself why you can't get yourself a girl or a guy. So for clarity and for your own edification,
your glassy eyes, your vacant stare, you're stubborn and incapable, you're totally undateable, you're down, you're great, you're flabby and you're out of shape, it's not even debatable, you're totally undateable.
Listen, friend, I'm asking you, please, don't shake my hand, I might get a disease. Take a bath, take a shower, just get yourself clean. The minor look isn't cool, if you know what I mean. What about the way you talk? Sounds like hell's reaching all down the chalkboard. Which is okay if you
must come to say, but you sit around talking about nothing all day.
Your clothes, your hair, your glassy eyes, your face and stare, your stubborn and incapable, your totally undateable, your sound, your grace. There's several core things girls want in a guy. Being smart, funny, sensitive, and pleasing to the eye. And those very three qualities are most emphasized, because that's how pretty girls end up with pretty ugly guys. And me and some stupid style stories I haven't even heard about is probably going to bore me if you're single. Then you got some work to do. Where are you going to start? Let me tell you.
Your clothes, your hair, your glassy eyes, your vacant stare, your stubborn and incapable, your totally undateable. You're great, you're flabby, and you're out of shape. It's not even debatable, totally unbearable. Unbearable.
Listen up, you're immature and you whine a lot. And all the time you haven't thought, if it's not them, then maybe it's me. God, I wish that I could live in that reality. Well, the one who's always the best, if you have to ask, it's probably not the rest. You're a fat, stupid, loud, and lazy, immature, and kind of crazy, needy, greedy, sly, you're the paragon of awful guy. Your glassy eyes, your vacant stare, your stubborn and incapable, your totally unattainable, your sound, your lips, your bloody eyes, your out of shape, it's not even debatable.